Tim?
Oh, good to meet you, man. I love your work.
Thank you.
Big fan. So glad you agreed to do this so last minute, man. You are the perfect Vaxi.
Cool.
Obviously, this movie's very important to me, you know?
Excuse me. Reagan, do you think we could get a picture with you?
Yeah, I'm in a meeting, but if you wait a second...
Come on, girls, let's move along. Move it.
No, they're okay. They're okay. Yeah, come on. We'll take a photo real quick. You mind, Tim?
No.
So, how do you like Shreveport?
I like it. It's cool. I just got here.
Closer. Okay. Good. Okay.
Thanks, Reagan.
Nice meeting you.
Now, I don't pretend to know anything about your process, but I like to do a ton of rehearsals. Just get in the room, the two of us, man, and...
So why did I go to college? Why did I get a degree? What's the point? What's the fucking point?
Now listen, okay? I believe you can rehabilitate yourself, but at this very moment, my hands are tied. I'm really sorry.
The fuck was that, Mikey? What was that?
You did this.
You always
did this, you murderer.
You think I did this? You were shot in jail.
Stop.
You
this.
Piece you blame me for shot.
You know
this. How do we know you didn't?
How do we know you didn't do it?
You never fucking liked
it. Stop.
How do we know you didn't do it, huh? Fuck you.
Okay. You know how hard it is to find a bullet these days? I mean a proper bullet. Smokeless powder, copper jacket, that kind of thing. You know, they can't even make them. Not in this medieval cesspool. No, we've got to go scavenging for antiques. Where's the rebel camp? Missouri bullets are about as rare and as precious as diamonds. Which is why I only put one bullet in this gun and why I would prefer not to use it. We're gonna get there sooner or later until you tell me where your camp is.
5 miles east down the road, the old restaurant.
Thank you. Appreciate that.
What's going on, Sully?
Nothing.
Sully?
I didn't intend to look at it, man. It just happened.
Sully, I trusted you.
So much blood. Covering his entire face. I wasn't gonna talk. They started working on this kid. They started. chopping him up piece by piece. And he was screaming.
For a living. I mean, if you don't mind me asking.
I'm a projectionist.